Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.